The following tag team contest is an elimination tag team match. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 720 pounds, Michael P.S. Hayes, Buddy Roberts, and Jimmy Garvin, the Fabulous Freebirds.
Just listen to this crowd. They're going through the roof for this six-man matchup.
Who could blame them? This is awesome. The bright lights of WrestleMania can be intimidating, but it doesn't look like fear will be much of a factor here tonight.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 702 pounds, Xavier Woods, WWE Cruiserweight, Kofi Kingston, and Big E, the New Day.
Mark my words, when the bell rings, this is going to be an all-out war.
Well, what are we waiting for? Ring that bell. Let's see it start.
The capacity crowd on its feet as we're about to get this one underway. And here we go. Let's see where Michael Hayes takes this match.
Well, you're right. And in a six-man match, there are six times as many things that can happen. That's some algebra right there.
Hang on to your hats, folks. With six competitors, arms, legs, and elbows will be flying.
And you know what? I would have it no other way.
And what do you think about Xavier Woods? It takes a great deal of ability to plot out what you're going to do in a contest such as this one. What direction do you think he's going to go here?
When you're not used to relying on two others, these type of matches can be tough to adjust to. I'll be interested to see how this one plays out.
This is special. Here we have six of perhaps sports entertainment's most revered individuals in the same ring. To the outside, where a lot of damage can be done in under 10 seconds.
Got 10 seconds to get back in, or this is over. His nose might end up where his ear is by the time this one's over.
Kofi's one of the most dynamic athletes in WWE. His athleticism knows no bounds, and neither does his vertical leap. Kingston's sonic boom type of offense is so amazing that he's been given the nickname the Wildcat. And we all know Wildcats are fearless.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. He's on the defensive here. To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match. Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
Well, we get to see a lot of amazing things from where we sit. And believe me, when I say there is nothing like seeing Kofi Kingston's athleticism in the ring. Everyone loves it. Well, everyone except Kofi's opponents.
Oh, what a clothesline. So damaging. He's inflicting some serious pain here.
And that one hurt his hand.
Good offense by Jimmy Garvin. That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure. Jimmy Garvin with the offense. Displaying a wide range of offense here. Completely unnecessary, unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
I agree, Cole. I mean, this is intentional humiliation.
It looks like that back is under a great deal of stress right now. I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
When the name Kofi Kingston is announced, audiences fill the arena with a deafening roar in celebration of one of the most loved superstars in WWE. Fans know when Kofi steps through the ropes, they're going to see a fierce warrior who can dazzle them like no one else. Jimmy Garvin nails it.
Oh, wow. What a maneuver.
Here's a cover.
The quick reversal there by Xavier Woods.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
He's sending a message.
Incredible counter.
You know, Michael, when we talk about the special bond between Kofi Kingston and the crowd, you can tell immediately how special it is because no one has a wider smile on their face than Kofi himself. The energy from the crowd gives Kofi the strength he needs when he has to dig down deep to battle an opponent.
Wells rolling across the chest. Nothing fancy from him there. That was all raw power.
Nothing like a great body slam. Classic.
With a 180, Kofi Kingston, the reversal. It's a true testament to Kofi Kingston when you go from arena to arena and the crowds chant his name. It's hoping to end it early.
Here's hoping.
Scaling the turnbuckle, Kofi Kingston wants to fly.
Oh, look at the emotion. He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that. Off the top rope. Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
He is slowly getting dissected.
He saw that one coming.
What a dangerous move, Kane. That's like putting everything on the line.
Yeah, your neck's too delicate for something like that.
Inside the ring now. And Buddy Roberts reverses it.
There he goes again. And again. And again. And again. He was able to reverse that.
Xavier Woods looking to end this quickly. Just toying with the competition order.
To resist the submission hold.
What does Xavier Woods need to do now?
And at this point, how much more does he have to give?
Well, these guys have been so tightly matched up until now, but this might be one that finally starts to change.
Well, I hate to say it, but the truth is, he's looking a little bit cowardly here tonight. He needs to man up already.
He will, he will.
Well, this spells trouble right here.
Trouble there.
Buddy Roberts is getting ready here.
He's got him down, Cole. Is this it?
It could be.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. I understand the idea of being relentless, but
he's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh, my gosh, this is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
That's pretty incredible.
Rolling out of the ring, and it might be time for him to reassess the situation.
And Xavier Woods executing the reversal. Xavier Woods is measuring this man. Woods is ready to go.
What does Michael Hayes have to do at this point to stay in this match?
Guys, this is where we find out what he's made of.
Hey, it's the WWE. It's not ballet. He knew this was going to be a battle, and that's exactly what we're witnessing.
And considering what he's been through so far tonight, you have to wonder if that oversized ego of his has taken a hit at all.
Buddy Roberts is really feeling it.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. And will this be it?
It may be. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Michael Hayes is getting ready here.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of...
Here's the cover for the win!
1, 2, 3.
Xavier Woods is done for tonight.
Take care, Xavier. We'll see you next time.
Figuring out what they're going to...
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
That'll leave a mark.
Big E tagged in. It's in a level of punishment that can only be described as severe. He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Count, ref, count!
All right, looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup.
Big E showing some expert prowess here.
How can Jimmy Garvin stay out of serious trouble right now and gain ground fast to stay in this?
He can't be happy with how this is going right now.
You said it, and he does not want to let his opponent gain some steam here and start to get the upper hand.
Well, we have seen a lot of action thus far, but I don't think we have seen everything just yet.
He's making a statement here with this attack. He was one step ahead on that one.
Reversal from Jimmy Jam Garvin.
He may be looking to slam his way to victory time.
Oh, it's a slam fest for sure.
Not this! Man, Kofi Kingston just got hammered there.
Michael, Kofi's face is covered in blood.
Can he score the pin?
Two.
I think that's yes into the elimination.
More damage he can take.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you...
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can... Look at this! This could do it!
Maybe. Absorbing a little bit of punishment here. Nothing to be overly concerned about, though. I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Hey, from the top rope.
God, the same move over and over. This is relentless.
I am getting tired of watching this. Do something different.
Someone really should check out. I mean, a maneuver like that takes your career and it just flashes it before your very eyes.
Yeah, that wouldn't be a very long flash for you, Cole, but this guy's in trouble.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man, this is getting tough to watch.
Michael Hayes tags in. Where could Jimmy Garvin find an edge to turn things around right now?
If he's not careful, this can snowball out of control for him in a hurry.
And Michael, this could be the opening he needs to pull ahead.
Yeah, but this has been a pretty close battle up until now. Nobody has shown signs of running away with this match.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
When this guy's on, look out. Well, I've never seen him do that before. He's simply reminding him that he's here. And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
Oh, no. Here we go. Big E sees it. He can do it here.
I think he's got it.
Oh, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
That was awesome.
An opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone.
destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Count, ref, count.
This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a... And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
Two.
Looks like somebody wants back in this match. This is it.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously wrong there.
Message delivered.
He was able to reverse that.
Great players on the line with moves like that.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Shoulders down, this could be it.
Count, ref, count.
The ref's out.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Well, he was able to reverse it and get out of that. Watch it.
Too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
One, two,
three.
The match is over. That's all she wrote.
Here are your winners, Michael P.S. Hayes, Buddy Roberts, and Jimmy Garvin, the Fabulous Freebirds.
Picking up a major win right there.
Man, this guy looks like he's ready to tear through the entire locker room, and I wouldn't put it past him.
I wasn't completely convinced these three were on the same page throughout the entire match, but they were certainly...